In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormveil Castle? This place is bristling with Tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm Tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the lands between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow Tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids the message? That I love them, and that despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. A keepsake. For my men. Oh, goodness me. I can't. They all believed in me. They all thought I'd make something of myself. Me. You can't do anything. I think I'll head to the round table hold. Perhaps I'll find my purpose there. I think I'll head to the round table hold. Perhaps I'll... Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderika. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots. Although... it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. Oh, and please allow me to express my thanks for giving me that keepsake from my men. It was as if I was frozen with self-pity. I failed them at every turn. You have my gratitude. Please, take this. It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Well, where have you been? I took you foot, no matter. It's all to stay out of your arms, then. The girl you brought here. She's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us Tarnished. I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me.
Back already. No matter. The girl. What about her? I would stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith. Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
If I do have a talent, I suppose I'll ask Master Hugh. Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderika, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Took you for no matter today, out your own.
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Thank you.
safe. I've come into some fine goods. Only it turns out I can't use a one of them. Perhaps you'd like to take them off my hands. Of course. When you approach the gates, I'll signal them to open. It's only your neck on the line after all. Oh, hello.
Be proud. You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place. Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot. I am Nefeli Lu. Tarnished and warrior, like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge Godric, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, but I've idled long enough. As fellow Tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance, down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord. Apologies, as fellow down whatever road...